Voting in, race number 7 here at Gawler. Favourite, the red, Warrior of Oz. Looking to make the hat-trick of wins come up here. Green light is turned on. Favourite wears red. Set to run. Ready. And away, the favourite away well. It will boot up and hold the lead, although Monster Fox, he's starting to crash over from box 5 here and wants to head off the inside. Greyhound and will do so. Warrior of Oz about a length away, a length and a half. Bathtub Teddy third, then Speedy Spriter. Out wide, Dancing Brett, then came Bounce Pass. Well back, Astonella. And Wonder Lace is last of all. Monster Fox, he led by a length. The favourite's got the rail. Warrior of Oz to come after it. A length away to Bathtub Teddy joining in. Monster Foxy narrowly. The inside, Warrior of Oz is coming now. Out wide, Bathtub Teddy. No, the inside, I think. Warrior of Oz from Bathtub Teddy. Bounce Pass in a photo for third with Monster Foxy, who got tired the last 30. Then came Dancing Brett Astonella. Wonder Lace towards the rear with Speedy Spriter. It's 31.35. It's a photo, but the one will get it. Warrior of Oz will just get in from Bathtub Teddy, who's come rushing at the end. And third placing is 5, Monster Foxy, after the photo. 3/4 Bounce Pass. Well, Monster Foxy was in front all of the way until the home corner, and then he started to get a little tired, or she did anyway, and she rolled off the inside. Warrior of Oz got the run, and then Bathtub Teddy was coming at the pair of them and hasn't arrived in time. 1, 4, 5, and 3, the placings. 1, 4, 5, and 3. The run home in 15.27, 31.35 the time. And it's 1, 4, 5, and 3. And Warrior of Oz, who has brought up the hat-trick of wins, gets in to score here by a half a head, by a length and a quarter.